This is the creepy story about Where Is She?
There was a little girl who lived in an apartment building.
One day she told her mom she was going to play with her friends. Hours later, the mom went to go get her daughter, but she was nowhere to be found. She then asked all her friends if any of them have seen her daughter. They all said, "We haven't seen her all day," and then the mom realized her daughter was missing. She then called the police, who conducted a whole search of the building. But sadly, the girl was never found. 3 months went by, and the residents of the complex started to complain about the water.
They said it had a very strange odor.
More and more people started to complain, saying it smelt bad and tasted horrible. So the janitor went to the roof and checked the water tanks. When he opened the tank, he was hit with a very bad smell. He looked down and saw the decomposing body of a young child. The police came and identified it was the girl who went missing 3 months ago. Her corpse was in there undisturbed for 3 months, and the whole apartment building was drinking the water that had a rotten corpse floating in it. Nobody knows how she got there, and the mother was devastated.